New video tonight shows the second suspect in a shooting near Clark Atlanta University. Police believe he's running away from the scene. The first suspect, Isaiah Williams, turned himself in yesterday. Four students caught in the crossfire survived the August 20th shooting. Today, the reward for tips leading to an arrest in this case increased to $6,000.